A Fox 5 News alert tonight. Cobb County police are looking for the driver who hit a 6-year-old boy and then left the scene. The good news tonight is that little boy is okay. This happened around 5 o'clock this afternoon on Burnt Hickory Road in Kennesaw. The child was crossing the street with his family when he was hit. The car and several passengers were later found nearby, but the driver was gone and he's still on the run right now.